Kareem Mayfield called you out. Did you see that?
Ah, man. A lot of people call me out.
It got to be a big fight?
A lot of people call me out. But listen, this is what I say to him. I just want you to get your career on track, and you just keep winning. Well, win the next ones. As long as you winning, I'm okay. Man, you can call me out all day. I ain't got nothing against you, bro. I don't care what you say about me. I want to see you win.
One thing about you, you're not scared of fear. You'll fight anyone, anywhere, anytime.
I will fight anybody. If he was a champion and he was caught, I will fight him. But at the end of the day, it don't make no sense for me. It's only a risk for me because I'm not gonna be biased. Yes, he can fight, he can hit. So it's only gonna be a risk for me. You know, but at the end of the day, I'm gonna stay on top of my shit and I'm gonna win the fight. But come on, man. That's not a fight for me right now.
Hey, but you think Pacquiao's still the same fighter as before? He's still a dangerous guy. You think he slipped a little bit?
Oh, man, Pacquiao gonna always be dangerous till he done with the sport of boxing.
What'd you think of his performance against Algeria?
Tremendous. You know, he did what he had to do and he got the victory.
What would you do in there, AB, that somebody hasn't done against Pacquiao if you got in there?
Make him look like a damn fool.